Last time, I've explained how you can check a Flexi Loop cascade without connecting it to a safety controller. In this tutorial, I'm going to explain how to operate the master node in the safe mode by connecting it to a Flexi Classic. Therefore, we use the same setup as in the last video. So we have a Flexi Loop cascade with several e-stops, a master node, and a Flexi Classic main module, which I've already configured in program 1 and connected to a power supply. The Flexi Classic sees the master node as a tested dual channel e-stop. Therefore, you can use the master node on the same modules and in the same programs like the e-stop. Additionally, to the before mentioned components, we have an indication tower connected to the outputs of Flexi Classic, and on input S1, we have a reset button. And before the master node can function in safe mode, it must learn how many Flexi Loop nodes are connected to the cascade by a simple teaching procedure. And therefore we need the Flexi Classic. Here are the remaining wires of the cable which we used before to supply the master node with power. Let's now connect them to the Flexi Classic. The yellow wire with I1. And the red wire with I2. So far, the master node is still in the commissioning mode and requires a configuration, which we can see on the red flashing operating mode LED. And to perform the teach, we do the following. At first, we need to disconnect the master from the power supply. Then, we connect the test pulses, the green and blue wires, to one test output. Doesn't matter if X1 or X2. Third step is to turn on the master node. Now the configuration process is in progress and we have to wait till the operating mode LED starts flashing green. Next step is to turn off the master node again and change the test pulse wiring. Green remains in X1 and blue goes into X2. Last step is to switch on the master node. As soon as the operating mode LED changes from orange to green, the master node operates in the safe mode. Now we can press reset. And before I end this tutorial, let's just check out if everything is working correctly. I press the e-stop on node 6 for example. Perfect, node LED is flashing green and the indication tower shows a red signal. And that's it with the tutorial series about the Flexi Loop master and diagnostic node. We've gotten to know the commissioning mode and the diagnostic functions of these products, and how to use the master node in combination with Flexi Classic.